Damos comienzo a una emisión más de All Access, tu puerta al mundo electrónico con la mejor información y los mejores estrenos que en esta ocasión hemos preparado para ti. Así que está prohibido desconectarse un segundo porque este episodio está repleto de buena música y por supuesto las mejores entrevistas a los principales DJs de la escena electrónica. Y es por ello que comenzamos este programa de la mano de uno de los DJs y productores más sobresalientes de este 2014, cuyas producciones siguen encabezando las listas de popularidad. Les estamos hablando de Nicky Romero, a quien nos encontramos durante la pasada edición del festival Tomorrowland y tuvimos una interesante charla donde mostró su alegría por ser parte de este magno evento. Así que iniciemos All Access de la mano de Sofía Rivera Torres y Nicky Romero desde Bélgica.
Hey guys, I'm Nicky Romero, we're here at Tomorrowland, you're watching All Access by Empo.
Backstage Tomorrowland con el enorme Nicky Romero. Thank you so much for being here for me. You know, you were just telling me you stopped the rain. It was amazing. As soon as you finished playing, it started pouring.
I know. Everyone who is watching Empo, one of my favorite TV stations there are right now. I know. I'm really, really happy that I can be here today. And I can only say one thing, you know, the weather's been a little bit like half rain, half not, but I think it's beautiful right now. The sun is out. And I want to say the next time, Tomorrowland should be in Mexico.
Yes? Totally. We should do a Tomorrowland in Mexico. I agree. That would be very interesting. You're a big radio man. What's going on for you right now in the radio world?
How do you know?
I've heard word on the street says it.
Words out.
People know.
I don't know. I'm trying to do my best. I'm trying to be sorry for the helicopter.
Yeah, the police found you. You gotta hide.
I'm right here.
They're here.
yeah, we have protocol radio, of course, and I'm trying to keep that innovative. I'm trying to be new with things. I just tried something new called hashtag text Nicky, so people can text me and I read their messages out in the show. Next to that, we invented Call Nicky. It's called Nicky Romero, so people can actually, you know, being called by me and be in contact with me during a website, by a website. It's called callnickyromero.com. This all is just part of the whole plan for the DJ Mac next to the radio thing, but yeah, it's something you should try out.
You know, Nicky, and what else can we expect from you this year? New music videos, songs, collaborations?
A lot of selfies. A lot of selfies.
We gotta take a selfie right now. You said that and I got like the selfie fever. Like, I just wanna...
you know, I think I try to work on my own music. I work together with David Guetta on his album. I'm trying to work together on my album as well. I don't know, I'm focusing on my artists. We have an own management company now called Protocol Management. We have Protocol Recordings, Protocol Radio. We have so many things to focus on right now that I don't know what to do. We have so many work. You know, I actually need 3 years, within 1 year, to get everything done.
I imagine. And what do you look for mostly when you look for new talent?
I look for emotion in music. I look for DJs that want to think of being something more than just a DJ. So you need to be able to produce, you need to be able to DJ, you need to be able to be an entertainer, you need to be able to communicate online and social media. There's so many things you have to be right now to be the next big thing. And that's something I try to focus on.
Well, Nicky, thank you so much for being here with us. This was Nicky Romero, the man who can do it all. Send a big shout out to your fans in Latin America.
Empo TV, Mexico. I'm not sure if you guys saw the stream, but we did a stream live from the studio together with Empo TV. If you missed it, go to youtube.com/NickyRomeroTV. I love you guys, and I hope to be there next year on the Empo TV Awards.
quienes han tenido un 2014 bastante productivo, son los productores holandeses Sick Individuals, pues a partir de su álbum debut lanzado el año pasado, no han dejado de encabezar las principales listas. Ahora nos presentan Lost and Found, un tema con el que pretenden repetir la dosis de sus temas anteriores como Blueprint, realizado junto con Danik, imprimiéndole este toque peculiar que los caracteriza. Un tema que definitivamente se convertirá en uno de los preferidos para poner la fiesta en grande. Veamos el estreno de esta semana a cargo de Sick Individuals y el exitoso tema titulado Lost and Found para todos los amantes de la buena música. Tenemos mucho que presentarte en este episodio de All Access, por lo que al regresar no puedes perderte la interesante charla que tuvimos con Fede Legrand desde el festival Tomorrowland, que está celebrando 10 años de éxito. Y como una forma de agradecimiento, ha lanzado su nueva compilación Tomorrowland 10 años, una producción que no debes dejar pasar y de la que te daremos más detalles al volver de esta primera pausa. Más videos y estrenos que te pondrán a bailar donde quiera que estés, así que no te desconectes, pues ya volvemos a All Access.